I wish to come on the stage and bless our students for inaugural function. I request Bhavik sir also to join with the sir for inaugural function, Kalgi ma'am and Mohan sir.
Shri Swami
Director C. Ghanshyam sir to give the speech on this beautiful occasion, celebrating annual day function 2016.
With my affable greetings from the depth of my heart, I cordially and warmly welcomes you all, my parents, students and invitees. See, today we all are gathered here to see the expressions and the feelings of our children. This is just the performances, not like what you are watching on television. We never expect or believe that our children will perform here like dancers. But of course, we expect their feelings, their expressions, and they are always eager to see the face of the parent, that they are motivating, they are encouraging them. See, the divine birth, since the inceptions, we strongly believe that going to make the good human beings and good citizens. Because nowadays, in modern age, we all are inclined to the Western culture. Just we expect always that our child should be only the doctor or engineer in their life, how much they are earning, the what the bungalows and the cars they are having. See, at the end of their life, if you will evaluating your life, you will find that what we earned or what we received was not enough and is not giving the peace of mind. So many the experienced and the known people, they said that money is many things but not everything. From the day one, from the school days, we always inculcating good values, ethics and Indian culture among the children. And you being a parent also, your eyes, your expectations should be always that your child should be a good human being, good citizen of the nation, who serve the society, who serve the family and who serve the nation. See, for that, the Divine Birth School and Saint Blaise School always inculcating such values among the children. Recently, Khel Mahakumbh is still going on. Just will show you some slides, some videos over here. What are the achievements our children have received during those the Khel Mahakumbh? Nivesh bhai, please, you are requested to show some videos of Khel Mahakumbh, what the achievements we have got.
Thank you.
through the children, they get the sportsman spirit, teamwork, nature of brotherhood, nature of forget and forgiveness, and they make their friends. Because we are the social animals, we cannot live alone though we have enough money. We need the people, we need the friends. Sports teach us the sportsman spirit, value of truth, value of forget and forgiveness, and through that we always emphasize more on sports activities. After that, it's our belief that what the things we have, we should share with the society. We should help the others. We should work for the other poor people. They watching us, they expecting our help for the poverty. Our children, they go to the different schools. They collect the used things in our school. They are distributing those the used things to the poor people, poor children. And for that, the Divine Bird School and St. Blaise School has adopted one municipal corporation school. You can say that we have taken it as a dattak. Our children, they go to the school. Our teachers, they go to the school. And not only the academic, even we provide them the financial and the moral supports. Nimesh, just you saw that the clips of the poverties and what we have done. In our house, in our society or apartment, in our city. Because Swachhta Abhiyan is not just the movement of only our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, it is a movement of all the citizens of our nation. Alone one individual cannot make our city clean. It's simultaneously is our duty to maintain the cleanliness. We just awareness program our children, they go to the street and they are cleaning. Just Nimesh bhai, just you show them the videos of that, what the activities we held in these 6 months.